No, come on, you can do it, Maggie. Here we go. Sit. Sit. Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness. That would be such a hard one. This is an important one, actually, for service dog training, because they have to be used to that idea of being really close and underneath you. Good girl. Yes.
Yeah.
So scary. Good girl. There we go. Out there. Can we spin? Can we spin? Yes, good girl.
Good job, Maggie. Look at you.
Maggie, jump. Jump.
You jump, Maggie.
Jump. Oh, Maggie, jump. Oh, good. She says, I was standing for a long time there. Right, let's try this. Can we paw? Good girl.
Good.
Let's see. What else are we working on? Oh, yeah, we got
the list. We have a list. We have a list.
Get the list. Jump, spin, peek, we leave it, stay, wait, go in place, create some, let's go off. So there's the following.
I mean, you could do
stuff.
Yeah, you getting her to follow us around. Yeah.
Yeah. Which I do that a little bit right at the beginning. Come on, Mace. Let's go.
Our house is a mess, sorry. They're gonna come back in a second. For those of you who don't know, we're trying to train Maggie to be a psychiatric service dog. For me. But right now I'm sick, so David's doing the training. Which he's actually really good at. So these are just, you know, basic commands.
Yeah.
These are not the service dog commands yet.
Maggie, jump. Maggie, jump.
She's been doing really great lately at picking up
Maggie,
on things like, you know, heart switches, because I have dissociative identity disorder. So she's picking up on when I'm about
Maggie,
to switch. She picks up on
yes,
when I'm about to have flashbacks. She knows, she's starting to learn how to act around each part, that some parts might want space, some parts might want, you know, her to be right next to them. So she's learning all that right now.
Hello. Good girl.
You know, she's learning when it would be more helpful to do, that some parts like, you know, one task, where other parts like another task. So right now the task that she knows is called pause, where she comes up to me when I'm crying or overwhelmed and, you know, like having flashbacks, and puts her paws on my shoulders and licks my face to try to ground me. But some of the parts can't tolerate that, and she's learning that. So what we're going to teach her for those parts is to shield me. That if I'm out in public and those parts pop out and they need their space, that she acts as a shield between me and everybody
Tug.
Else.
You pull. Maggie, pull. No. Try this other way. Maggie, get it. Yes, good girl. Maggie, pull.
I should have just gone live with this, David.
Good. Drop it. Good girl.
I said I should have just gone live with this rather than record it on a video.
Nice. All right, Mags. Let's see. What do we want to do for our last one?
Or are we just going to do one more?
Maggie, jump.
Oh, good.
Maggie, jump.
Trying to get her to jump.
Yes, good girl. We don't quite have that command understood. We're just thinking things up.
I like the shake. What did you call that again?
Hello.
Hello. Okay. Yeah, we just started
Hello,
introducing
Mags.
A few more commands.
Good girl, Mags.
David bought a training book, and he's introducing new commands right now.
Good girl. Here we go. Good job.
Good job, Maggie. Maggie, hi. Maggie.
Good girl. Come on. Maggie, here we go.
Hi, Maggie.
Good girl. Yay, Maggie.
Yay, Maggie.
Yay, Maggie.
Oh, there she goes. She's giving me kisses. Maggie. Good girl. She's on my lap right now. You want to hold the video camera for a second? I don't look great because I'm running a fever, but...
Yeah.
It's a very sweet girl, and she loves Mama very much, and she's very, very sensitive to what's going on with Mommy. Mm. And my Facebook's open in the background.
You can't see.
No? Good. Okay. Yeah. Good girl, Maggie. Good girl. Good. Okay.